G'day, I'm Michael. I study a Bachelor of Science at QUT, majoring in Earth Science. To me, Earth Science is about history. It's about looking at the past and reading rocks like a book. It's a way for you to be able to go anywhere in the world, and if there's an outcrop, you can get an indication of what the world used to be. In the first semester of first year, you look at a wide breadth of the sciences. You look at physics, you look at chemistry, you look at enviro, earth, and biology. And this gives you a really good insight into what you might actually enjoy. When you begin doing earth science, the first thing they try to get into you is, firstly, the practical aspect. You're looking at, okay, so what's a mineral? You have to figure out what this is, for example. And then the theory, you start learning what sedimentary structures in a rock mean, like how to map an area. But the important thing is going out into the field and determining what the history is yourself. At the end of second year, we went to a place called Eden, a beautiful location, and being able to make those discoveries yourself is something that I absolutely love about earth science. That's the core of earth science. So in a typical week, I have about 16 hours of classes, but if I don't come in for whatever reason, I can watch them online later. Outside of these lectures and pracs, I often spend my time out in the courtyard, and you often get a lot of like other geology students coming through. They'll almost always sort of stop, go, hey, how are you going? What are you doing? Knowing that I want to do igneous petrology, I've actually started up a vacation research experience scheme. So if you're interested in getting into research, into working at universities and answering questions that haven't been answered before, then ReRes gives you a little bit of experience in that. And so being able to explore these options while you're studying at uni can give you a better idea of what you might actually want to do when you leave uni, as well as giving you the experience you need to go, hey, I've done this before.